Hi, I'm Ada Rose Cannon, co-chair of the Immersive Web Working Group. Today I'm going to introduce some of the new features of WebXR. This demo is to show off heat testing and lighting estimation. These virtual objects can be placed on floors, walls, and other physical objects in the environment. The Lighting Estimation API enables us to have accurate shadows and reflections on shiny objects. The API has detected the light source, and the shadows are accurate to the real world. The Depth Sensing API lets these virtual rabbits be occluded behind this real piece of furniture. The next demo uses the heat testing eye to place these points for this roller coaster. Each point generates an XR anchor, which will track that real-world position. When the WebXR anchors get updated, the 3D model will be adjusted accordingly to maintain an accurate real-world tracking. Next is WebXR navigation. This lets you travel between web pages without leaving virtual reality. This is an essential ability for the web, but provides unique challenges in the case of virtual reality. This final demo by Autodesk shows how virtual reality can enable distant people to work together in the same environment. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoy WebXR in the future.